In the multiple choice problem, you can make the system to shuffle the order of the options for every learner. Go to the editor and add the exclamation mark to the first answer. Save the changes. The order of responses to this problem would appear randomly for every learner.